Yes. Now, this unsuccessful settlement efforts. Yes. Among the factors that a judge should consider when deciding upon appropriate settlement practice for a case are, number one, whether the parties have requested or voluntarily consented to a certain level of participation by the judge in settlement discussions. You don't give me court hearing notices. Yes, I can't participate. I cannot ask the petitioner for anything. Number two, whether the parties and their counsel are relatively sophisticated in legal matters. Now, let's talk about sophistication. I had gone through an arbitration. Yes. I had not been divorced before. Yes. But I'm one of these that does read every document. And I'm a fast reader. I really am. I was a stockbroker. Yes. Made a couple $100,000 a year while married. Yes. Did go through a foreclosure. Yes. Had lots and lots of credit cards and credit card debt. Yes. And I had filled out lots of forms during the time of my professional career. Now, you would say, as a homeless man, I'm not sophisticated. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Pow, but as a stockbroker making $200,000 a year, I would have said that you would have seen me completely different if I hadn't been homeless. So your prejudice and bias against my being homeless completely discredited, yes, my education, my life experience, my management of the assets of other people. Yes, it did. Now, somehow, each and every one of you thought I was a complete fucking idiot. I got a good solid plan on how to sue you. Now, whether the case will be tried by the judge or a jury, yes. Now, which of you individuals decided to have a non-jury trial? Oh. Well, when you didn't give me notice, I had a right to a jury trial. We talked about that. Yes, I had the right to present all of our actual debt that we had as community debt. Yes. I had the right to explain why we lived on Guam. Yes. I had the right to explain that my record was expunged. Yes. We had an argument. Yes. And I never committed any domestic violence or child abuse. Ah. Now, let's say I wanted a jury trial. And you didn't give me a dissolution of marriage. No. You didn't give me notice of court hearings. No. And you had no reciprocity with the United Nations. Now, let's say I go to the United Nations. Oh, I want to divorce my wife. Yes. Does the United Nations allow for jury trials? Ouch. Or does it have to be determined by a judge? Now, I gave you the rules of the court for the United Nations. Do you understand that when you did not take into consideration, yes, that there are different rules in the United Nations than there are in the individual states of the United States? Now, I know I wanted a jury trial. Well, whether the parties participate with their counsel in settlement discussions. Now, I found out being indigent, yes, that I could have asked the court for an attorney. Yes. My spouse could have asked the court for an attorney. In fact, the court could have appointed an attorney for the five minors' name. Yes. But you took it upon yourself right now. In bad faith, motherfuckers.